What we're going to do is we're going to have a conversation about how to get up off of the adjusting table or any table or even out of your bed every day for the rest of your life, okay? There's a right way and a wrong way to preserve the integrity and to use your core muscles so it doesn't pull on your back. And one of the things that I see with a lot of my patients is they get up off the table after we've spent 30 minutes trying to unwind their body and let their muscles relax, is that they actually get up and reactivate all of those areas that we've just been working on because they've engaged the wrong set of muscles when they try to get up. So what we're going to do is I want you to show me how you think that we should get up and how you probably get up most of the time. Can you do that for me? And we'll see if you do it correctly or not. No, ma'am. Okay, and that's exactly what most people do. You tell them to get up and they think it's like a sit-up. And so they just start folding up, okay? Did you ever know anybody that was big and huge and pregnant? Mm-hmm. Okay. So they didn't move very gracefully or very easily toward the end of their pregnancy, is that correct?
Correct.
Okay. And even men that are rather on the large size, they don't move very gracefully either. And a lot of times those are the very people that have a lot of low back pain. So what you want to do when you get up off the table, from now on, forever, okay, or up off of a floor or a couch, anything, is I'm going to have you turn on this side over here, okay? And then I want you to keep your knees together and kind of bring your knees up toward your chest at the same time that you're reaching over with your other arm. Perfect. And then just kind of keep these together. And then I want you to take this hand and push up and use your other hand to push up. Keep your knees together. Very good. And then sit up and stand up. Yay.